bodies are still flying around there somewhere. You didn't know? That was Ulfric Stormcloak and his top lieutenants. Right, the leader of the Stormcloaks. They claim to be fighting the Skyrim's freedom, but the war is really all about Ulfric wanting to be High King of Skyrim. You haven't heard of the Civil War in Skyrim? It's pretty simple. He's always used the man on the warship of Talos to stir people up against the Emperor. We'd better keep moving. Maybe like that dragon might be up there watching us right now. A masterstroke by General Tullius. He's only been in charge here for a few months, but he's turned things around for the Empire. Trying to catch Ulfric since the war started. He always, this time, he surrendered pretty. I thought we were taking Ulfric back to Cirilla. I guess that wasn't such a big deal elsewhere in the Empire. Even I'll admit, if he hadn't signed the peace treaty with Invalmor, they would have destroyed the Empire. And where would Skyrim? That's the problem Ulfric's world is always getting.